with others instead of being me, looking for my purpose in other people's dreams. I was struggling for direction, no sense of having peace. Just when I thought it didn't matter, I heard Jesus say to me, "You're the only one. There is no one else like you underneath the sun. When my Father made you, His perfect will was done. You're the only one. You're the only one.
You're the only one. You're the only
one." In all of my confusion, still has a plan. I need to trust His providence when I don't understand. No matter where I find my life, it's where I need to be. And in this present moment, I hear Jesus say,